This is Peter Quintana on assignment at Club West in Santa Fe. Tonight we'll be talking to a rising young star, Edie Brickell, and her band, the New Bohemians, from Dallas, Texas.
I asked Edie at the Club West show about her musical influences.
I'm inspired by other musicians and other groups, but I'm not really influenced by them because I try to draw from within what I feel. I'm really inspired by people like Al Green, Otis Redding, Bob Marley. I love them because they're really doing something that's true to them. You know, they seem so soulful.
How about you guys doing a show in Albuquerque? There's 8 or 10 times as many people in Albuquerque, and that means there's 8 or 10 times as many people would like to see you. How about it?
We'll probably be there in February or March when we start our next tour. We'll probably hit Albuquerque. I hope so anyway. Sounds good to us. What I am is what I am, you what you are, oh what. What I am is what I am, you what you are, oh. Oh, I'm not aware of assuming anything. I'll know what I know if you know what I mean. Happy, 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 happy holidays and Merry Christmas from Not Live.